by special request. One performing Jake.
That was well, that wasn't a very good choice.
No, come on, Jake. You can do better than that. Come on. Come on, Jake. Not awake yet. Is that a dog or a metronome? Stonehenge.
Christian faith and character, and the strong support of the family of God in fellowship, prayer, and service. Almighty and eternal God, in your infinite mercy and goodness, you have promised that you will not only be our God, but also the God and Father of our children. We pray that, as you have called us to share in your mercy in the fellowship of faith, so will you, will receive Christopher, whom we bring to you now. Be with us in the power of your Spirit, and so use this water and our obedience to Christ, that Christopher Pierce, whom we baptize in your name, may receive the fullness of your grace, and always remain in the number of your faithful people, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Christopher Pierce, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The blessing of God Almighty descend upon you and dwell in your heart forever.
Now, we are going to sing 727, but Christopher and I will know more about it. him that he may grow in Christian faith and life and continue in Christ's service all his days. The Lord be with you in the high and holy duty he has laid you in his word. Whoever receives one such little child in my name receives me. Congregation, please be seated.
Well, well, well. I don't think much of this.
Read out a short poem that Piers sent over from America, which is quite amusing, I think, really. He's also... What?
He's his godfather.
It's called Mag's Grimace. It's with sincerest apologies to A.A. Milne. And here we go. With changing trousers to forestall Mag's Grimace, Christopher Piers went down with Morris. Just wait for the aeroplane to go, all right? Mag's Grimace, Christopher Pierce went down with Morris. Morris's father to Claire with a woo. She's got the right jeans, it's well in tune, says Morris. We're changing trousers to forestall Mag's grimace. Christopher Pierce went down with Morris. We saw in a man in a bowler hat. When will my son-in-law look like that? Says Morris. We're changing trousers to forestall Mag's grimace. Christopher Pierce went down with Morris. We catch some milk off P&P. Sausages do the trick for me, says Morris. We're changing trousers to forestall Mag's grimace. Christopher Pierce went down with Morris. They've a gnome and six cats inside the grounds. I wouldn't be Pat for £100, says Morris. We're changing trousers to forestall Mag's grimace. Christopher Pierce went down with Morris. Some faces looked out. It was Guy and Ben. Better take care to remember them. We're changing trousers to forestall Mag's grimace. Christopher Pierce went down with Morris. Do you think tomorrow I'll still be me? That depends, dear, on your view of identity. Let's all stand in the middle. Come on.
Bitch!
Do as Mummy says.
Auntie Claire's up above.
We'll have some honey in a minute, won't we?
Come on.
Well,
I
didn't see the break out.
You, all right. Yourself, you. Yeah, okay.
You go here.
Come on.